Another Charleston fire station is being treated for bed bugs. Station 11 on Savannah Highway in West Ashley. Those firefighters are now hanging out at Station 16 until the bed bugs are eliminated. They were first spotted on Monday. Back in May, three stations on Daniel Island and James Island had to be treated. We'll keep you updated on the progress of the Station 11 treatment. Again, that's on Savannah Highway.